and I don't even know if I can be heard correctly.
Hold fast!
It was this, max this, back to this.
She's on us! Did you see her?
No!
Man the cannons!
Don't man the cannons! Get no one to man the cannons! Okay, rotate the camera. Now ships with wheels.
Someone take the wheel!
I will not take the wheel. I will take the hill. I will take the back off.
Take the bloody wheel!
Oh, shut up. No, 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 no. Hold and aim and shoot. Okay, I'm finished. Let's aim.
More trouble out there, Captain!
Fire!
They're on the ball line to head!
Can I shoot back?
No.
Yeah. Oh. Yes, 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 just to reload.
Oh, incoming fire!
Incoming fire, my.
Fire! Enemy fire! Awaiting order, sir! Taking a hit, Cap!
No, taking a hit, Cap! Too high? Probably.
Incoming fire!
Incoming fire! Yay!
That one did some damage! Fire! There they go!
Yes, in come this fire.
Ready to fire, Captain!
Is it ready? It is ready.
We can scuttle her!
I wish I could see anything. Okay, that seems to be that. And okay, I guess it's done.
The magazine!
It's going up!
Oh no! Gunpowder is going up!
Douse the flames! Get in there, you mongrel!
Are you the assassin? Am I the assassin? Also, what did he want us to do? I bet the ship was the correct answer. Not.
Is it dangerous?
Going
Edward,
inside.
Hmm? Privateering. Is it dangerous?
No.
Wouldn't pay so nice if it weren't.
Why not sail with the King's Navy? Earn a proper wage. Sail under gentlemen.
Sod the Navy's gentlemen. For every shilling I'd earn, the captain gets 600. That's no way to earn a fortune.
We don't need a fortune.
Greedy. Greedy piece of shit.
It's not about need, Caroline. I want food that don't make me sick. I want walls that hold back the wind. I want a decent life.
Live somewhere else.
How long would you be gone with these privateers?
Forever.
A year, I reckon.
I
two at the most.
You. I kiss you.
All right, no more than two. Promise me.
Really? Why is that to swim? Okay, sure, let's swim. Can I swim faster? I can swim faster. Do I have any sort of weapons? No. Why did I lose my weapons? Because I'm an idiot. This isn't an Assassin's Creed 4. It's MNS 4. Oh, I have swords. Oops. Oh, good. I've gone crazy. Oh, look, it's the assassin.
Was it good for you as well? Havana. I must get to Havana. Well, I'll just build us another ship, will I? I can pay you. Isn't that the sound you pirates like best? 100 escudos.
Escudos? That's Portuguese coin. It means shields.
Keep talking. Will you or won't you? You don't have that gold on you now, do you?
Oh, his weapon is a gun. That's also a gun.
Fucking pirates! I'm on to you, Snakesby! Come on, mate! We're off to a bad start!
You think this is a bad start? Ah, sorry about that. Okay. And this is how you fight in the Caribbean. Cape Good View. I guess. I don't think these are new. Oh well, let's find the assassin. Oh, really? What if I don't want to free run? What if I want to pirate run? Oh, nice. Nice jump.
It's 100 leagues or more to Havana. Will you walk that distance?
And I would walk 100 miles. I am a pirate. Oh, that's a birdie. Do I want to jump? Sure. Wasn't this where I just was? No, I was here, and that is here. Sure. I can go do some swimming. Whee! Whee! Do I want to still swim? Oh, chest? Can I get the chest? Also, could someone... Oh, no, no, they can't. Hard. Duncan! I guess I can't die here for some reason. Jacobites by name. Intrigue, really? I hear shining! No. Yes. Opening chests is so easy in this game.
We could work together on this. In the cold old wind.
Keep your distance.
I have again. It shoots one shot. Oh, now it's the part where I have to stay at a certain distance, but everything nearby will make me jump it. Why did you stop, Fortress? Kill! Are you dead yet? Oh, that wasn't climatic.
Senor Duncan Walpole, I accept your most generous offer and await your arrival with eagerness. If you truly possess the information we desire, we have the means to reward you handsomely. Though I will not know your face by sight, I believe I can recognize the costume made infamous by your secret order. Therefore, come to Havana in haste. And trust that you shall be welcomed as a brother. Su más humilde servidor, el gobernador Laureano Torres y Ayala.
Mr. Walpole, let's collect your reward. That schooner'll do me just fine.
The cold of winter comes. Hey!
Starless night will cover day. I guess I have to go down.
Commodore's gotta head to Kingston. We're to commandeer this lubber's ship and follow.
Kingston? No, our destination is Havana. I'm just a merchant.
Quiet, you bleeding pirate! You'll hang for the mess you made out there!
Sir, I had nothing to do with this attack. My crew and I have merely anchored to water and resupply.
Hold it! Stop them!
Continue.
Give me one reason I shouldn't vent your skull.
Take my sugar. Take anything you like. I'll pay you.
He's mine.
Anything you like.
Like,
Olé. That was easy. This is a sword. Oh.
Take my sugar. Take anything you like.
Can I get this?
By God's grace, sir. You saved me. A profusion of thanks.
Is that yours?
It is my vessel, yes. But here lies its poor captain, and I have no art for sailing.
I can pilot her myself, no mind.
Yeah, no mind.
You don't mean to abscond with my ship, do you?
I'm Duncan. What's your name, friend?
Steed Bonnet.
Well, Mr. Bonnet, let this stay twixt us. But I'm on a secret errand for His Majesty the King, God save him, and I must get to Havana with speed.
Ah, oh, that is a relief, sir. Havana is also my destination. Our ways lie together.
Natural allies, then.
You put me at ease, sir. To think I took you for a pirate when you first appeared.
Did you?
Yes. You have an uncommon way of handling yourself. Quick and easy, if I may say. Gave me quite a fright.
Quite a fright. Oh, quite a fright.
All things considered, I think it's turned out to be a rather fortuitous day, hasn't it?
Yes.
Lacking a rowboat, I'm afraid we'll have to swim to my ship.
Hardly the worst thing to happen.
Not worth it. No, I do not.
This is difficult. I should have taken the coat off.
Yes, you should.
Fortune's favor.
It's a treasure map. No one. Chaka. Back. Here we go. Let's go. No. Don't get too close. Let's see if I can. Nope. Boring.
Get the mainsails!
Welcome aboard, Duncan. She's a modest schooner, but well suited to my purpose, trafficking cargo from my plantation and such.
She'll do fine. There's a strong wind now. Let's strike to full, shall we?
It is.
There's a tug of the wind at my hair. I find a bracing comfort in the feel and smell of the ocean. The raw stink of possibility.
That's a top way of seeing it, mate.
Tops! Gallants! Royals! Studs!
We've really opened it up now, haven't we?
Nope.
Those sailors were quite animated by the idea of pirates roaming these waters. Is it a real danger, do you suppose?
A possibility.
But most pirates stalk the Windward Passage between Cuba and Hispaniola.
Oh, I see. Yes. That is a bustling strait. But I shouldn't worry about being waylaid by pirates, truth be told. My ship is small, and I have nothing of immense value. Sugarcane and its yields, molasses, rum, that sort of thing.
There's not a pirate living who'd turn his back on a keg of rum.
Well, yes. Yes, I suppose that's true.
That's because pirates are stupid. Drifting is not available with ships, which is a shame, but... Ooh, pretty!
You're a natural sailor, Duncan.
I did a decent trick at the helm some time ago. 2 years before the mast as a privateer.
Dash my buttons. Your life seems a grand one, if I may say. So full of adventure. How marvelous.
I've seen my share of strangeness, aye.
Fantastic work! Very promising. Numbers.
Na 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 na.
All right, easy now. There you go. Welcome back. Well. Your numbers look good.
Oh, come on, give me control of the camera.
Now let's make sure we can break your brain, all right?
You did.
I need you to move your head and look at these lights just here.
There it is. Lights?
Look up.
Up? Oh, there you go.
That's it. Down.
Oh, light.
So far, so good. Let's get you up. So, welcome to the Sample 17 project. Before you get started, you're gonna need this. There you go. Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3. Hello, bonjour. C'est bon? It works?
Yes.
All right, let's take a walk. Your file says you've done some memory research before, but not to this extent, which is surprising. You're very good. The data streams are very stable.
And you are very tiny.
Impressive, right? This building is barely 6 months old, but Abstergo Entertainment has been a studio for a few years.
Yes.
Since 2010.
His maternal grandmother's mother was Asian, I think.
Sounds confusing.
Oh, it's Basotwa.
I heard something about Feudal Japan. I want Feudal Japan.
Maybe you saw Liberation? That was our first title powered by Animus Tech. That was just the tip of the iceberg. Soon, we'll be unveiling commercial Animus servers for the whole world to enjoy. They'll offer passive experiences, of course. Edited versions of real history. But only the exciting parts. And we think we found the perfect subject for our first full-length virtual feature. Caribbean Pirate. So that's your gig.
Did you go?
It'll just take a minute, okay?
I hear your voice. Oh, there you are.
Well, thank you, Nancy. Bonjourne.
C'est bon, c'était prêt.
Magnifique, merci.
Why do you echo so much?
This is for you. The primary tool of our trade. Your communicator. Power it up and give it a look. It's pretty slick.
Mm-hmm. to the team. Yes. Pa 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 pa. Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure.
I've noticed that security seems a little light around here. That's because your communicator is your key to getting around.
Come on. Open up. Yes, close. Let her out. No! Why have you forsaken me?
See that flashing wireless signal? It means you're hooked up to the elevator. I'll let you do the honors. We're headed up to the Sample 17 studio, second floor.
Okay, why do I need this part of the game?
You ready? Let's go.
Oh, fishies.
Ah, there's the boss, Olivier Garneau, our CCO. I'll introduce you. Bonjour.
Salut, Mélanie. Ça va bien?
Well, thanks. Have you met our new hire? Just started today.
No. I haven't. Bonjour. Okay. What project?
Sample 17, the Kenway line.
Hey them, Connor.
Edward, the pirate.
Ah, arr, matey. Very exciting. Welcome aboard. Mélanie, can we talk in your office for a minute?
Just let me get this one settled and I'll see you in 5 minutes.
C'est bon. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you too.
So, this is the Sample 17 floor. We're diving into the memories of one very generous donor, Desmond Miles. We're pulling all the best stuff from his DNA. And hopefully one day, we can forge some fantastic experiences from what we find in there. This pair of legs is John, one of the wizards in IT. He's just fixing something for you.
Not fixing, calibrating.
Calibrating, right. So here we are. Your very own Animus workstation. This is all yours, so sit back, relax, and find us some good footage. If you need any hints or tips, the Animus is loaded with tutorial programs, so you'll have no problems. And I'll check in on you later. Happy pirating.
Yo ho, yo ho. A sad and life for me. Mm-hmm. So, Pearl Alex, can I talk to you?
Yeah,
no.
Oh.
Cookie! I found the cookie.
Now, the way things are working is that we want everyone to feel comfortable.
Do you really expect them to stay motivated when you keep calling stuff on them like that?
What we would like is for everyone to feel like a non-zero process system where everyone has a position.
I'm going to need to get something to flash here. This is crazy insane.
Then we can continue with the way everyone has.
Those are what? Oh, I know that guy. Wait, I get the station that is right in front of the boss? And you're looking. Cookies? I think I'm walking on in circles.
Pour me concentrer uniquement sur les moments où il est en contact avec ces artefacts de merde. Quelle perte de temps.
I think she just said shit. Okay. Oh wait, I can just follow the arrow. Stupid me. What do we expect from me? Nothing better. Rather gather and profane.
I've been spending too long in my animus and it's still in my head.
Then stop doing it so much.
Keep it to 3-hour sessions like the regulations say. They don't make these.
I need it. Can I sprint my butt? No. Do you have sticky notes? No. What do you have? Wonders. You do have sticky notes, only none of the ones I want. Let's work some. High legs, by legs. Why don't I have a good set of speakers, and what the fuck is this keyboard? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What the fuck is this? What is this? This? What's the sense of that? It's using what? An English setup? French setup? I don't know. But I do want the pen.
Welcome to Animus Omega, Abstergo Entertainment's proprietary ancestral memory research tool. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns about how to operate your Animus console, please contact your project supervisor, Melanie LeMay. You have been registered as part of the Sample 17 project. Your primary research target is Edward James Kenway, born March 10, 1693, Swansea, Wales. Calibrations complete. All signs normal. All systems optimal. Extra neurotransmitters activated.
It's activated! That's a cathedral. There is a cathedral.
Lively Havana. I've been here once before. It was a truly awful pleasure.
Someone you know?
No, just putting on a friendly face. I shouldn't want to be mistaken for a pirate again.
Right. Flash rogue like yourself must be cautious.
Yeah.
Tamaran. Then again, what did you expect from an Englishman?
Something like that. Bunch of Marans, the bunch of them.
Mad to think Spain and England were at war 2 years ago, isn't it? Here I am, bartering with Spaniards like they were my cousins. Nothing wrong, Duncan?
No, it's nothing. Sand in my hampers. So where's the best squad in town? I'm dying for a quick kip. Or a siesta, should I say.
I'm just headed to a public house now to meet some merchants. I could show you the way.
Well, lead on.
I hope you'll tarry a bit while I conduct my meeting. It'd be a great relief to have a man of your stature nearby in case of a misunderstanding.
I am not a assassin.
I might have a drink.
I am not a pirate.
Drink!
Well, they don't take kindly to pirates here, do they? Wonder how many stolen reals bought these men this perch.
Yes, so if this guy is talking about Real, that are Spanish.
Hola, ladies. You don't know these women, do you?
No. They charge money for that kind of privilege. A few dozen reals for every hour of knowing.
That means school was Portuguese.
No, goodness, no. I'm a married man.
Married men are their forte, mate.
But I don't think we used escudos back then.
Here's a purveyor of personal defenses. I should acquire a blade for myself, Duncan, just as you have.
This rusty razor's nothing to admire.
Yes, even so, I should have kept
this. Walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he's selling.
English
guys. Maybe I'll buy a sword too. We'll both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils.
Lend us a few reals, then. I did save your skin.
Of course.
Cheers. That's a better fit for me. How do you fare?
I had only enough for a small knife, sadly. Still, it'll do in a pinch. Oh, Puffer Duff. I have led us astray, Duncan.
Oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
A tavern with a sort of courtyard interior.
Et in ritaverunt percussit dixit canes cum latrina tira. Sed retro ad
okay. He said con latrina 30. It has 30 latrines. Nope. I cannot climb through here. But I will descend from there.
¿Qué está haciendo?
¿Qué quieres, puta? ¿Qué está haciendo? ¿Qué está haciendo? Mira, chico, tienes cara de ratón.
¿Tan cansado estoy?
¿Te estás cansando?
Every finger's a fishhook. That's how you tell a true sailor.
Yes, a fine way to put it.
What was I saying? Ah, yeah, that guy was tired. We should rest. I'm a pirate! What happens if I jump? Not what I wanted! So, is Tired still here? Nah, I'm not.
Se rumorea que el mismísimo jefe está. ¿Qué es lo que habrá fumado?
What did he smoke? Yes, a coin. Coin my ass. Steal it from pirate ships like the rest of us.
I see the place. We're not far.
Not the resistance, Gordon Flon.
Para! Para!
Hang tight.
Oh, he's brought me blind. Good God, what do I do? Oh, I can't breathe. I think my heart.
Stop, or I'll break your knees when I catch you.
Catch and loot the pickpocket.
I'm close at heel, shitbird.
I hate. Sure, it's fine that it can
here come. Here I come!
Easily, but this.
Un tipo duro, calme. Señor Dominguez.
Don't make me chase you into the harbor!
Look at this shit. That again? I think it's the same poor lady.
Perdida.
Sí, sí. Ah. A little damsel lost in Spanish land. Oh, yeah.
The wrong man, mate. A fellow with dangerous friends.
No se pase por aquí.
Well, I'm losing them.
Buenos días.
Buen día.
Le deseo lo mejor, señor.
Gracias.
Material estándar, dice. Por el bien de la moral del ejército británico y nuestros traseros, tendrían que materializar mejores estándares. Q solo estaba allí de acuerdo.
Otra vez eres el jefazo de esto, ¿verdad?
Why are the English folks speaking Spanish?
Quieto ahí, veamos tus trigas.
Okay, what the fuck is happening?
Sí, bien hecho.
Malditos sinvergüenzas.
Estupendo, eso ha sido estupendo.
Mándalos a casa en ataúdes.
Seguid así. Dales una paliza.
No se aprenderán.
Tiranos.
¡Machacadlo!
Dios, quiero volver a casa.
No pienso quedarme aquí a mí cuando acaba esto.
¿Por qué siempre a mí?
See? It's broken in half. That means it is my kill.
No, no me mate. Soy inofensiva. Por Dios, no. No me mate. ¿Por qué?
Duncan! By Jove, you're alive. Of course I am. That filch was no fuss.
Oh, yeah. We've arrived.
Wait. Sure.
Take your time, I'll be just here.
Fancy meet no Welshman deep in Dago country. I'm English myself. Biding my time till the next war calls me to service.
Lucky King George, having a piss pot like you flying his flag.
Oh! Oi! Skulk! I've seen your face before. Yous mates with them pirates down in Nassau.
Shut your fucking gob or I'll fill it with shot, you hear me?
Edward, is it?
Holy!
You bastard!
Hey, I warned him. You want a dust up? I'll give you one.
Tu no estás.
Come on, lads. I've seen bigger arms on a bird.
Olé! Ettore!
Fuera de la carretera! ¡Diez soldados!
¡Corre!
I'll catch you up!
¡Perro inglés!
Okay. Mierda. Vamos lá.
¡Maldito!
tengo en mi línea de tiro.
All that you sell is a guarantee of quality?
I'm invisible!
Nice! Simulations... Another drunkard? I think so. I think that's good characterization.
Puedo abatirlo de un tiro.
Will no man show me how to love a woman, says the woman. Oh, that's clear.
Uniformes? Sí, al fin.
tantos agujeros.
Si mis productos no les parecen lo mejor, es que tienen los sentidos embotados.
¡Eh! ¡Para! ¡Lo cogeré!
¡Por Dios! ¡Ah! ¡No me
mates! ¡Más rápido! ¡No debemos perderlo!
Yes, fuck, please.
Sorry about the swift exit. Bit of a misunderstanding.
One heaped upon another.
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, mate. This is my doing. I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother. Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar. Oh, and your dispatches.
Damn! And where have they gone?
Haven't the foggiest idea, I'm afraid. I suspect those chaps might, but my Spanish is wee mal dad, so I'd rather not ask.
Shit! All right, come on, let's follow them and recover my maps.
And my sugar?
What, in my drawers? We'll see what happens.
Not if you keep quiet and stay out of sight.
Bonnet!
I believe I'm getting the hang of this!
Quiet!
I fear they're onto us!
Hang back.
Perhaps we should split up to confuse them.
The best idea you had today.
This is a road of peace.
Buenos dias, senores. You're late.
Yes, sir. See, we are very sorry. Our captain delayed us.
Barbuli nox subula vid ad mercatum. Et dune viti vid subal
bonum. It would be Captain Mendoza? Yes, sir. He's very excited to meet you. Only he must be present for a hanging, señor.
Hanging?
Ah, I love a good hanging. Yes, sir. Very nice. If we hear the bell, we may go.
Informado de los asuntos del país, te lo aseguro.
Me temo que no está.
¡Eres mío!
Deberías hacerle caso.
Ah. What a shame.
Mendoza? Yes, sir. He's very excited to meet you. All you must be present for a hanging, señor.
Hanging?
Ah, I love a good hanging. Yes, sir. Very nice. If we hear the bell, we may go.
Yes, Target Lost was right in front of me. Well, at least.
Mendoza? Yes, sir. He's very excited to meet you. Only he must be present for a hanging, señor.
Hanging?
Ah, I love a good hanging. Yes, sir. Very nice. If we hear the bell, we may go. If you like.
So I have to ring a bell. You can ring my bells! Ring my bells.
more, sir. Captain Mendoza is happy to pay you. We have goods to sell, sugars and such.
Excellent.
I can see through walls and walls. I can see through walls and walls. I can see through walls and walls and walls.
The bell, senor. The hanging will be started soon.
Well, let's not dilly-dally.
Yes, sir. We go.
Let's not dilly-dally. Move it.
Almost there.
¿Qué provoca tal imprudencia?
What? Where did they lose me? Where or where did I lost them?
The hanging will be started soon.
Okay, when they start.
Let's not dilly dally.
Yes, sir. We go.
They will run now. Fucking hell!
The hanging will be started soon.
Well, let's not dilly-dally.
Yes, sir. We go.
Para dormir, gracias.
has acabado.
I'm going to stab someone. I'm going to stab someone. I'm going to stab someone.
The hanging will be starting soon.
Let's not dilly-dally.
Yes, sir. We go.
Yes, yes, 20 seconds. There they are. Really? So, I can't be too far, I can't be too close, and the timer does nothing.
Dilly-dally.
Yes, sir. We go.
Yes, yes. Socorro!
No hacemos caridad,
Soledad. Não fazemos caridade aos tomates, pá, não. Yes, you have half a second to decide that the target is lost. Fucking girl.
The hanging will be started soon. Let's not dilly-dally.
Yes, sir. We go.
The fuck?
Apenas les quedaba un puñado de pólvora en todo el fuerte.
Necesitamos mejorar la logística si queremos mantener esas posiciones.
Sí, tendríamos problemas incluso con toda la pólvora de España.
¿Dónde está el resto?
¿De un paseo al paraíso?
¡This way! ¡This way!
Favores gratis.
How long will this hanging take, man?
Caballero de su categoría, acompañarme.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want reales, mind. I want goods. Things I can sell. Tobacco, rum, sugar.
See, see! We have much fine sugar. Great, we took off a fat Englishman last night.
Yo de ti le escucharía.
How long will this hanging take, ma'am? I don't mean to hang about all day for the captain.
Quick as anything.
Ya le has oído, escoria.
Alguém vai apanhar no cu. How long will this hanging take, man? I don't mean to hang about all day for the captain.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want reales, mind. I want goods. Things I can sell. Tobacco, rum, sugar.
Si, si. We have much fine sugar. Great, we took off a fat Englishman last night.
Englishman?
Si. Sugar from Barbados. Very fine. We hold it in the Castilla. The man started to fight last night. He ran, left his sugar behind. Very fine.
That's a start. Shall I accompany him to the Castillo?
No, sir. Captain Mendoza will have it sent to you, I believe. You will see.
Good Lord. That big brute, your Captain Mendoza.
No, sir. He is El Tiburón. El Tiburón, Governor Torres's man.
Hay más matones y asaltantes, ¿cierto? Pero el crimen de poca monta no parece ser el tema.
¿Dónde estabas destinado antes de venir aquí?
I hate this quest so much. So much.
Hey, tú, quieto.
¡Quieto! ¡No te muevas!
¡Acercaos a él!
And I'm out.
Thank you.
sino parto de tanto en tanto.
El nuevo embarcadero nos va a costar el rescate de un rey, pero uno de los amigos de mi esposo nos ha prestado algo de dinero.
¡Ya está bien! ¡Detente! ¡No nos engañarás con eso! ¡Tengo línea de tiro!
Idiota. Creías que no te veíamos. Yeah, sure. I can swim away from my problems, and that works. Does anyone know if I can get through here?
¡Para, te digo! ¡Estás muerto!
¡Se está yendo! ¡Está por aquí!
Okay, the axe is the mightiest weapon. It's not a pen, it's the axe. Oh, wait. Can I just usually get here? Havana, oh. Okay. Next time you won't escape.
¡Ya has vivido demasiado! ¡Intenta despistarlos!
What for? Why should I try to evade them if I can just kill them? Killing them seems much faster and easier.
Que no no escape.
Merda. Wait, target lost? I didn't understand the target lost. Ah, this is a shit range. Fuck. Not safe. Safe enough.
Es usted un canalla y un impertinente.
About the sugar. I've only one pair of hands.
Oh, it's no great loss. I've got plenty of cargo here to make a profit on my trip.
Will you stay here long?
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados, to the tedium of domesticity.
Don't settle for tedium. Sail for Nassau. Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is crawling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberated.
Oh, God. That would be an adventure. But no, no, I'm a husband and a father. I have responsibilities. Life can't be all pleasure and distraction, Duncan.
Hey, our bonnet. The name's Edward, in truth. Duncan's only a handle.
Ah. Secret name for your secret meeting with the governor.
The governor, right. I think I've kept him waiting long enough.
The main character is an idiot. Why would I stay out of combat? It's the only decent thing this game has. Anyway. The British Empire. The Spanish Empire. What the f... See? 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 They lose Portugal? They're fucked. The Spanish Empire was nothing without the Portuguese. The game said so. I think I'm going to do something.
Sucio ladrón, atrapen a ese hombre.
Nothing to steal.
Dios me guarde, están todos locos. Dios me guarde, están todos locos.
That was fun. Let's pick up the body. Good place to drop it. Was fast.
Alto ahí.
Nah.
Más rápido. No debemos perderlo.
Debe de haber... ¿Está loco o bebido?
Oh, mamita mía. ¿Sabes que siempre estaré a tu lado?
Entonces soy una virgen.
Yeah, my PC can't run that, since it's a laptop and stuff. These guys do look very killable, don't they? But I can't kill them. What a shame. I'm a small Spanish damsel. Freaking hell. Do I want to catch the courier? Nah. I didn't want to do this. Okay, another fragment. Oh, no damage. Yes, what a hot guy. That was fun.
Maldita sea. Hora de volver con mamá. Maldito
Moisés. ¿Ha perdido la razón?
¿Puedo ayudarlo?
Sí.
¡Para, te digo!
Señor, le ruego que...
¡Tú, vuelve aquí ya!
Muy imprudente.
¡Cobarde, vuelve aquí! ¡Se va! ¡Tú, venga, pues!
El nuevo asador, si no me equivoco. Juan y Roberto así.
mareo al mirarlo. ¡Sangre!
Let's buy some weapons. And I think I'm going to stop by here. It's been almost 2 hours since I started this stream.
I don't know. Filed in with HR, and that was the end of it. I can't be responsible for other people's incompetence.
Straight into people's homes.
Wow, this is going to change everything.
Oh, did I unlock any more figurines? And why does it sound so creepy?
enough to trigger a bleeding effect, man. You need to be cautious. They've made progress on that front, but there's always a danger.
It's a... Ooh. Okay, was this gone? Therefore, I need to go to bed. That and I can no longer see. Focus. So I really need to stop this really soon. My workstation. Oh, and messages. Welcome. Hi there, welcome, nice to meet you. Okay. Okay, this was fun, but I'm going to stop the stream and go to bed. So I'll see you all someday.